Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a look at some new features on your Chromebook. The ability to take a video, the ability to scan a document, as well as a QR code. So let's go ahead and take a look. We're going to select the launcher, and if you don't see the camera right here, you can type in camera, or you can select this icon here, and then you can go ahead and choose camera. Also, pictures and videos will be available in your files. Let's go ahead and select the camera. And just a few things to point out. Hello everybody. One, we're going to select the video here, so you can go ahead and just select this icon here and start shooting your video. So nice to have. The other one on your left-hand side, you're going to see this right in here. It's a little timer. So if I go into photo, if you're students or you want to take like a selfie or something like that, or you want to get a whole bunch of people together, you could go ahead, select take photo, and you can see a countdown. I just picked up my son's book there, and you have your photo with a nice little count. Nice little counter. So the other one though is the ability to scan, which is really a nice feature. So you have the document feature where you can make it into just an image or as a PDF. So let's go ahead and I'm just going to hold up this right in here. Now I've noticed a little bit, if you get a little bit better light, it does come up better. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take the picture and you'll see it's just a little did you know. So it's not the that's a nice little camera. Okay, so there it is. Again, I have the ability to save it as a PDF or as a photo. I'm just going to save it as a PDF right there. Now, the other ability is to go ahead and scan a QR code. So let's go ahead and select QR code. And then I am just going to hold up this one on my phone, which should take us to ESPN. And you can see it right in here. So we're going to select ESPN. And it takes you right to it. So there you go. If you do have any questions, please let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care.